Look at all these Valentines she's getting.
Whoa.
Keep digging. We're just one more.
I don't like romantic.
Okay, pick one for me to read, Anna.
From Lauren.
Lauren, this is beautiful. Okay, let's see who loves Quincy. It says, to Quincy, love Connor. Connor, these are great. Did you make this? How clever. What a nice Valentine.
The ones with the lollipops I like.
You've got a lot of Valentines in there, Tyee. Oh, how pretty. Look at this. Who's that from?
You can paint it in the window.
Is that from you?
Yeah.
Okay, this one says, happy Valentine's Day. Love, oh my God.
Cool Pokemon.
Matt, is that it? Pick one out. You can probably read your own. Well, look at all the Valentine's just for you, William. You want me to do mine? Okay.
Okay.
All right, let me see. Who is Valentine I'm going to read? Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. It says, to Miss Johnson, love, Connor. Thank you, Connor. This is beautiful. I'm so excited to open the rest of them.
From
you, Annabelle. It's so pretty. It's beautiful. Okay,
I'll
give you a
look. When is the party going to start?
I needed the shelter of someone's arms.
Happy Valentine's Day!
And where are you? I needed someone to understand my ups and downs.
Man, this is yummy. I don't know what to eat.
Deeply touching my emotions. I wanna stop and thank you, baby.
Happily ever after.
Once upon a time, in the very heart of winter, lived the Snow Queen. She was beautiful and mysterious, but she was also cruel, since her heart was made of ice. To amuse herself, she invented a magic mirror, which made everything beautiful appear ugly. And everything good appear bad. The Snow Queen thought that this was entertaining for a while, but then she grew bored and she let the mirror slip through her fingers and fall to Earth. Well, it shattered into a million pieces. And if one tiny flake of glass blew into someone's eye, everything beautiful appeared ugly.
Curious. I'm a little curious. Curious.
No, got it? Oh, well, just watch Bob. He's going first.
Mop, may I take two bouncing steps?
Yes, you may.
Step, step.
Okay, Plush. Ready to take your turn? No, no, Plush. First, you have to ask, Mop, may I? Then you take a step. Watch Little Cup.
Mop, may I take three baby steps?
Yes, you may.
One, five, three.
See? First, you...
Last and always.
Oh, Pencil dear, doesn't this evening bring back memories of our first date?
Ah, it was love at first sight.
First, last, and always. I love you in all ways. I love everything about you. And everything you do,
every word is poetry when you write.
I love how your eyes sparkle in the candlelight.
Ah, first, last, and step.
Curious. I'm a little curious. Curious.
Curious.
that we've got your attention. Let the game begin.
My name's Verity. I bust bad guys. You want to help? Come on in. We got four suspects pinned down. Three of them are guilty. Listen to their stories and spot the mistakes. The ones that lie did the crime. Today's Valentine's Day. No, I ain't got no date. Instead, I'm interviewing the Stankowski brothers. Seems three of them held up a jewelry store yesterday. Remember, only one of these mugs is telling the truth. The other three are lying. First up, Muscles Stankowski.
You're barking up the wrong tree, Verity. Yesterday I was down at the beach walking my dogs. I got me a husky and an Irish setter. We was gone all day.
What do you think? Are they both canines?
And now, Distraction News with your anchor person, Dora Smarmy.
Good evening. I'm Dora Smarmy, and welcome to Distraction News, where we give you the news, and at the end of our newscast, I'll ask you five questions about what I've reported. So pay close attention and try not to get distracted. Now, our top story today, flight. For an airplane to fly, it must have air. Air, although invisible, has a lot of power. The power of air pressure. Think of a gust of wind giving you a push. Moving air has a lot of push or lift. An airplane's wings are designed for lift. Air moves rapidly over the top of the wing and slowly underneath.